My name is Steffen Weber. I play tenor saxophone in the Frankfurt Radio Big Band, and I got my own bands, and I'm using Vandoren mouthpiece and reeds and ligature, as you can see, for many, many years. First, I started with the reed. I use a V16 reed. 3.5, and I really love this reed. I use it for so many years, and it has a thicker tip, which gives me a lot of resistance, and it has a thicker heart, which also gives a lot of resistance, and it gives a lot of core for me in the sound. Maybe you hear this. And of course, the mouthpiece is a V16 also, it's an 8. The reed is perfect for this mouthpiece, so this is the reason I use it. And if you want to buy one, it's so easy, because you don't have to try 10 or 20 to get a good one, just buy one. So if you try other brands, sometimes you have to try 10 to get a good one. And I tried a lot of these mouthpieces, and I never had even one which you couldn't play, which is not possible to play. And this is amazing. The quality is really, really good at Vandoren. I use the V16 reed, and I use the V16 mouthpiece, and this is the optimum ligature. There are two things I really like. The one thing is, you can really easily put it on the mouthpiece, and you can tight it really easily, because it's just one screw. There are a lot of ligatures out there which have two screws, and this is too complicated. I play a lot of instruments, and so I have to that this is going fast, and this is really tight. This is the second thing I like. It's so tight that the reed is always on the same place. This is something which is really, really important for me, because sometimes you have to do this or this. And if the reed is going like this here afterwards, this is not very practical. So these are the three parts which I really like.